We were in a timeout. Prepare to hurt. And I don't mean emotionally like I do.